going on, guys? Jake Dalton here, cage muscle athlete, ready to hit a chest workout pretty early in this morning. So we're gonna smash out 3 to 4 different supersets, get some good reps in and good pump, and taking pre-cage right now. Gonna have my aminos after that. And let's dive into it. First things first, we're gonna do bench supersetted with close grip dumbbell press. So kind of supersetting these two, just smashing the inner chest. I really like the close grip dumbbells because it's targeting more of your inner chest. Chest is something for me that lacks, so I like doing these supersetted. Really gets a kind of a good fatigue for the first workout, good blood flow into the muscles in that muscle group. So that's gonna be the first set. The next two exercises, I went to the machine incline press. I like doing it on the machine because I feel like I can control a little more of it. It's staying in the actual pathway of when you're pressing. Supersetted with supinated grip, easy bar pulls. So our bars are actually straight bars. They don't have the curves, which makes it a little bit easier. I like that, especially for my wrist. But today, just using the bar, pressing straight up, a little bit of a higher muscle contraction up in your upper chest rather than, like we were talking with the close grip, getting in the inner chest. So I'm kind of mixing it up, hitting all angles, all muscle groups of my chest, and really doing a great superset with the incline press and then the supinated reverse grip press with the straight easy bar. For the last set of supersets, I went over to pec deck. I did a few reps there. Then I moved to push-ups, close grip on a medicine ball. This medicine ball has like a little handle grip for it, which makes it really nice. So you're not kind of slipping off the ball. But again, this ball is gonna be targeting that inner chest. I feel like when you're doing pec deck, it's opening everything up and contracting close. So doing this close grip push-up right after is gonna be really, really pretty brutal. But I like doing kind of a machine workout with a bodyweight workout, supersetted. I feel like I get some good, you know, muscle fatigue from the weighted exercise. When I go to bodyweight, I can really hammer out a good amount of reps and really just exhaust and fatigue the full muscle. To finish off this workout, decided to do something I've actually never done before, but I usually, when I do push-ups with my feet on the medicine ball, I usually have parallettes or just the floor. Today I ended up doing it on putting my hands on a foam roller, which actually targeted kind of a weird different chest muscle group. It was a little just different than what I'm used to, but I actually really liked it. What you're gonna do on this one is you're just gonna do an all-out fail set, basically. So go until you can't do any more push-ups, do 3 rounds of that, and that'll be a good finisher to this chest workout. Alright, so I started with pre-cage today, then I went to the aminos with caffeine to kind of keep me focused throughout the workout. I'm going to go home, have some re-cage, and since it's going to be a little bit before I have breakfast, I want to get some protein and something in right after this workout and go out throughout the day.